Should the ongoing protest against the results of the 2016 vice presidential race call for special elections, the Philippine poll body says it will be ready for it. But Commission on Elections spokesperson James Jimenez clarifies, at the moment, such discussions are purely academic.
Yes, I'm hardly going to pout and say, no, not going to do it. So yes, it can be done if the need arises. However, this is not to say that the need will arise. This is not to say that we anticipate any sort of elections becoming necessary. It's just entirely academic.
For the camp of Vice President Lenny Robredo, holding special elections remains a very remote possibility. In a statement on social media, Robredo's lawyer Emil Marañon III says the protest of Robredo's rival, former Senator Ferdinand Bongbong Marcos Jr., is still facing dismissal before the Presidential Electoral Tribunal. That's after an initial recount of ballots in three pilot provinces showed that Robredo's lead even grew by as much as 15,000 votes. Supreme Court Associate Justice Benjamin Kagiwa insisted that following Rule 65 of the 2010 PET rules, the election protest should be dismissed. But voting 11-2, the tribunal opted to require both parties to comment on the recount and submit their memoranda on Marcos's motion to nullify the election results in three southern provinces due to alleged terrorism and fraud. While some say only the COMELEC can declare a failure of elections, Jimenez believes an electoral tribunal should also have the authority to annul election results if circumstances require it. He cites a Supreme Court ruling in 2016 in Abayon versus House of Representatives Electoral Tribunal, which upheld HREC's authority to annul election results.
Ano, sabi ng isang Supreme Court decision, incomplete naman ang kapangyarihan ng Electoral Tribunal kung hindi mo siya bibigyan ng kapangyarihan na mag-annul ng resulta. What if doon sa protestang pagre-resolve niya, nakita niya na talaga may dahilan para mag-annul? Sasabihin mo ba sa tribunal, hindi niya pwedeng gawin yon? E di hindi kompleto yung kapangyarihan niya. Academically speaking, in theory at least, an electoral tribunal should have the authority to annul election results if and only if circumstances require it.
Among these circumstances is when the supposed questionable ballots affect more than 50% of the votes cast on the specific precinct sought to be annulled, and when it's impossible to distinguish with reasonable certainty between the lawful and unlawful ballots. But Jimenez says the question on whether or not the tribunal will claim this power is up to the PET. He also notes, should the PET decide to nullify votes, it will open up several interlocking issues.
Magka-recount ka for VP, paano yung ibang positions? Eh, iisang balota yon, iisang bilangan yon. Will it be the same people voting now versus they voted 3 years ago? Even if they are the same physical person, do they think the same? Nagbago na yan eh. So it'll be an entirely new elections.
For Robredo's camp, such opinions are speculative at best and a matter better left to the PET and the parties. Marcos's camp has yet to comment on the matter. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.